Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. It's going to a good home.
Thank you. submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me, or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I'll look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it.
I'm here.
Oh,
it's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home. You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here. A cab, pronto.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Good work. Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes. Hey, my man, where you going?
La Puerta!
Sure thing, man.
worse.
Pick up the pace, buddy!
Buckle up!
I was an idiot.
This is the spot, right?
You guys, I'm expecting company, all right? I want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No. You're right.
Hey, bro. What's up?
Oh, hey, bro. You're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me. Bro, is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
That kid idolized us. He's the creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking about you. Nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
Nah, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. And you're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me, I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's sake, where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat. Oh! Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
I'm coming, man. Taking my car, are we?
Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass. Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on like a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Oh, this is fucked up. What the?
Okay, man, I'm grateful for that, dog, but buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil, and what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us. I'll stop the car in the median here. Get out, find your spot on the side of the bridge, and call Michael.
All right, man, whatever. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple guards. These cats are shady, right?
From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
Yeah. It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I'd do for old friends.
I got 4 bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
They go on their ship in numbers, man. You meant to set a bomb around here, ain't you?
First bomb, ready to go. Moving up to position 2.
Suspicious person, identify yourself!
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
Get combat ready, EO!
Keep going! I'm clear, dudes! Second bomb's in place. We're halfway there. Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any of the wet work? Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit. Looks clear. Rig the bomb.
Third bomb's in place. Last one needs to go inside the ship.
Come to the south side. I'll clear the entrance for you.
SB clear on deck. At present.
You can get inside and level up.
Door's here.
Get back to where I can see you as soon as you can.
I'm not gonna screw around in here, all right?
Just tell me when you planted it. Oh, shit. Are you okay, man? Gotta go. The alarm's gone, man. You okay? Hey, more guys in the port. They see me. Shit.
away from the ship! They going up!
Well, what are you waiting for?
Say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Alaska?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state. You know, the FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long. But When you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%? If
that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill. Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week. Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
All loaded up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed! What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah, yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
Agent Steve Haynes, FIB Los Santos Division. Leave a message.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
That'll work.
Okay, buddy, there you go.
We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was.
We're straight.
Oh, absolutely, yeah, yeah, you killed me.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government
Some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. A garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Ah, Brother O'Neill.
Fuck you, man!
Whoa! You're the guy stealing contracts!
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers!
You had too many brothers! They needed culling!
You're fucking dead!
Aren't we all? We live and we die, that's our curse. Hey, you wanna expedite the situation? Come fucking find me! Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck!
I'll be there, man! I don't know when, but I'll be there!
4%. Long Bank. We're the American bank. The tr-
Okay, boom. It's been a minute.
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Strawberry.
Man, if you channel half that energy into getting the ass, you'll be the man.
Man, bitches smell a punk a mile away, and I ain't no punk, nigga.
And only inches. Man, you got off lucky, homie.
I'm sorry, fool.
We should get together for a chai later.
That's the truth.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about him.
Is there something in particular you're looking for? Fine. find a job you love, you'll never work a day in your life. The bullets just bounce off. Enjoy, my friend. They offered me a job in corporate. I said no. This is where I belong. Are you looking for defense or offense? Shout out if you want to take a look at anything. Now that'll take down a cruise liner. I apologize for the smell. Those tacos were a mistake. Ammunation Employee of the Month, 3 times, right here. Spoiled for choice, that's the problem.
makes you proud to be an American, doesn't it? As you can see, I run a very tight ship. There you go.
Taken care of.
My European
side.
Look out!
I'm taking over your route for you. Oh shit, sorry! Service trucks at the lot.
Forgive me!
Will ya?
You ready to do this?
Yeah, we got everything we need. No thanks to you.
All right. I'll let you know when it's happening.
Hey, I got your badge numbers, nigga.
Man, won't you stop acting like a fucking fool?
That's dumb luck right there.
I'm having an okay vacation.
Enrique out of La Pinta next week. Fuck that up.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves, then stole and sold everybody's private information, and even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at this shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Show, man.
Thank you.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! I need backup, now! Oh. All nearby units report immediately! Boss is down! Get an ambulance, now!
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Hey, Mike!
Hey, I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. I gotta take the loot to this guy me and Trevor met, Devin Weston. Big-time investor or something.
Oh, all right, sure. Well, I'll see you at the lot. Dumb luck right there.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class-action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
I'll see you.
Good lord!
Shit! Shit!
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal. Appreciate this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left. That ought to do it.
Well, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
You know who I am? You're an asshole!
Oh, please. If I were in Trankdown on meds, I'd be able to deal with this.
Shit! I was just about to leave!
Open the register now!
Hurry up! I'm hiding!
That's dumb luck right there.
You're spooning me next time.
All right. Yeah, all right, here we go.